If you were watching Breakfast on Saturday morning, you will have seen we were joined by Nathan Morris and his dance partner, Joanne Bantham. Have a look.
Nathan has Down syndrome, and the pair went viral after a clip of his jive at the Winter Gardens in Blackpool was shared on social media. It was incredible. They've been dancing together for 5 years now, and Nathan is, of course, a huge Strictly fan.
Well, during Saturday's programme, after they'd done that amazing dance for us, we surprised Nathan with a special message from the Strictly head judge, Shirley Ballas.
But it didn't end there. Nathan then went to the Strictly live show, and Shirley, along with Bobby Brazier, went behind the scenes to meet Nathan. Let's take a look.
Oh, my goodness!
I have to say, where you competed is where I competed as a young lady many moons ago at the Winter Gardens Blackpool, so I think it's fantastic. I loved everything that you did. Your work was astounding, but your personality was as bright as poppies.
That's the magic, mate.
It is.
That's the magic.
That is the magic. It's definitely in that.
That did. I'm magic. Win for me.
I'm going to try my hardest. I'm going to try my hardest. But I'm so inspired now. I was a little bit tired before. But now I'm ready to go. I'm ready to go now.
Yeah. Thanks. So nice to meet you. Thank
lovely
you so
here, yeah.
much.
You're very,
lovely
very
well.
Absolutely
You're
made
welcome.
His day.
Watch Nathan on Saturday morning. He's amazing.
He's absolutely fantastic. And what a lovely hug there from Bobby. And yeah. that smile on his face. Amazing to see.
And well done, Shirley. Thank you so much for doing that.
Yeah, thanks to the Strictly team who are travelling around the country at the moment, aren't they, on tour?
On tour.
What a moment that was.